check it out. We're going to do a virtual Fran. And this is an interesting experiment. Here's the point of it. Fran's been compressed to a really fast time by Josh Bridges at this gym, and he got a 202 Fran. Spiel has a 205 Fran. So this is interesting. It's getting to this point to see, hey, how fast can this thing really go? I guarantee you pretty soon there's going to be a sub 2 minute Fran. That's going to happen this year. So what we're going to do is we're going to do Fran essentially with no load to see how far we can compress it, to see what its potential is. And each one of you is going to do it different. You're all going to do thrusters with the dowel. Then you're going to do your pull-ups different. You're going to do real pull-ups. You're going to do 21 thrusters, 21 real pull-ups. You're going to do 21 thrusters with the dowel. Then you're going to do 21 pull-ups, jumping pull-ups, okay? And you are going to simulate doing pull-ups with the dowel. So you'll do 21 thrusters with the dowel, and then all you're going to do is stand there and do the pull-up motion with the dowel. What do you guys think? What do you think for a time?
Jeez, I don't know. I hope I don't crash.
What do you think? You have one of the loftier tasks here because you're still keeping the pull-ups the same.
Yeah.
Minute and a half.
I should be able to do it under a minute and a half.
You should be able to do it under a minute and a half because you're doing this dowel motion. And really, to be honest with you, I think his time will be indicative of how fast this workout can truly compress to. Yours will just be interesting to see.
My money on Jimmy, because of the jumping pull-up, he can push and pull against the bar. I think he'll have the fastest time.
Will probably be CJ.
CJ.
And who's going to have the second fastest time?
Dutch.
And how about for Dutch?
Dutch, I think he'll have the slowest time. I think he'll be sub 2 minutes, but he'll be closer to 2 minutes than anybody else. I bet you about 140 and above.
And Jimmy?
I think sub 120. Because he can push against the bar when he's doing the pull-ups. He can push himself back down, whereas CJ's just spastically putting that spaghetti noodle bar through space.
Jimmy, so what is your best Fran time?
3 minutes flat.
Dutch, what do you have for a Fran time?
2:30.
And CJ, what's your
3:48.
All legit times, all elite times. Yeah. So let's see how far we can, let's see what we can compress this to. Any questions? All right, let's go. That's interesting. The jumping pull-up and the simulated pull-up with the dowel both got the same time of 124. And then Dutch got a 131. So 130, in theory, is what we someday might see in this workout with load. If you ever see that, you better watch out because that dude's going to be a badass. You'll never see it. I'm going to say go sub 130 if it even ever hits that number. How'd that feel?
It kind of sucked, even though it was just a PVC.
Yeah, the pull-ups get tough after that.
Yeah, I think so too.
Good job. 130.
Hey, that's solid, bro.